Things that I wanted to say, kind of get off my chest. It has been forever since I posted a video, and close to forever since I've actually been on social media. 2019, day one, January 1st, 2019, very rocky, shaky start of this year. 3 months of the year have gone by, and it's been emotionally rough. I want to give a shout out to YouTubers who make this a full-time career or a primary hustle or a side hustle. I do this for fun and, you know, to share helpful hair advice and help someone who's going natural, wants to go natural, thinking about going natural, and just to share some of my experiences, some of the things I do. So I do it for fun. All the videos I post are basically posts that come from a place of like love and fun and happiness and a lot of joy. And 2019, day one, just started very rough for me, and I feel like that joy, that happiness was just snatched away, and it was very dark. And I can't post when I'm not feeling it. I can't share anything when I'm not feeling it. I mean, shout out to people who do this for a living or a side hustle again, because, you know, if you are financially dependent on it, that's pretty rough, because you have to be ready regardless of your emotional state. And I was in no emotional state to share, post, create, or anything like that. So it was really tough. So basically, I've been going through a series of deep and superficial processes to help me heal, to help me feel better. And it also could be the fact that the weather is warming up as well. That's renewed me with a sense of everything is going to be okay. Things are still a little rough emotionally, but I'm starting to feel my old self again, and that's a very good thing. During that time, though I wasn't posting videos, I was still kind of experimenting with my hair and doing things and thinking about things to share for you guys for your natural hair journey. And I did have a couple of ideas and new things to share. I will be posting those things very soon, getting the ideas out of my head and onto video and creative format. Hopefully I will not be away this long again, because I really enjoy making content. I know I don't have a lot of subscribers. Most people that do subscribe are people I actually know in real life, because, you know, I've offered and extended my help to them for their natural hair journey. And I want to get back to that, because I believe what I do can help people, whether it's one person or whether it's all 20 of you. I don't know, but I do have something to share, and I'd like to share that with you. So get ready, because I'm back.